G'day, we're out in Kalamunda and we're going to follow this water, see where it ends up, see how that goes. Here with the Bronco. Camera movements, locking my discs. Yeah, we gotta walk down the hill, follow the water. Need a bit of water, son. That was pretty cool. Glorious spot this is. We parked at the end of Spring Road in Kalamunda. Be a little bit careful. Oh, what a fish I saw. Beautiful. See the water flowing? give you a little idea though, we've come down the hill, crossed over the little stream, and we're just on the walking path at the moment. Servo's still playing up a bit. Still lots of fun to be had. I was going to change it out for another servo I had, but like it seemed okay. So I need to take it out for another test run after tightening up the horn. They're made for the Bronco. Oh no, off the floor, the wrong kind. Ah. Take a look at this rock. Tree's going right up against it. Awesome. I'm going to get away from it. Right there. Pretty sure it's not going to fall right now. But I suppose that shit has to fall at some point. It's just beautiful around here. Big rocks. Just come down the path, found this awesome stream. I'm sort of familiar with this stream down that, this direction we're looking now, but it's been empty all the time. Water a bit deep for the Bronco. And pause here just quickly to point out Penguin Rock on the right missed its significance at the time. Whoa. Bronco. Alrighty, so friend of Rocky Paul, and we're just heading back because that was our goal today. So heading back up the hill, lock my diffs, and yeah, got my backpack on because it's going to maybe fly my quads, and I haven't found a spot that I feel real comfortable. So we're heading back up the hill. Maybe I'll find somewhere on the way home. Who knows? So yeah, I've got, may not look at here, but a pretty decent trek up the hill back to where I'm parked. And getting down is pretty fun, but fairly easy. Getting up is a little bit more challenging. We shall see. I'm trying to choose a camera view. Maybe we'll try to keep it on, right? Powerful server and stuff, but not. Yeah, if you can get in there, you can only get out. Sure enough to get in there. The old film and drive. Think I'm okay at it these days. How are we getting at that? Dig like an axial, eh? There you go, dig function. Traxxas version is called boot function. This solid chip's alright, the Bronco gets all the attention, you see. That's all I'm getting out of my steering. It's a bit of a boring path through there, just sand, sort of. But back to the climbing, so let the camera back out. Get it nice and straight. Thank you. great climber. Don't get my choices. Slick rock was never going to be the way up. Maybe just straight up. Don't give up. Because it is moving, it's not the way to go. Alright, we're going to give you a little break there, Bronco. We'll lift you. Not sure the way up that was there. Thank you. That's a bit more capable than I am. Yeah, I slid almost down into the... See if I can get up. Come on, Bronco, sort of need to get up here. Consequences down the cliff are too much.